Direct port 50-50 has been proven plenty of times with pump fuel. It makes the same power as E85. I haven't seen that test. And I haven't seen, I have yet to see water methanol make power. I want it to. I want it to really work. I've seen the timing that you add when you put water meth in it. And especially if you're really octane limited on a combination, then you can do that. But if you can put all of the, if you can run E85, I'd like to see a water meth do what E85 does.